Greetings and salutations, everyone. Welcome to this next part of Sonic Adventure. Yep. Select. Just making sure, yeah, everything seems all good. Select. Only two left, Sonic himself. Big the cat, and I don't want Big the Cat to be the last thing you see, so I'm gonna do Big the Cat next.
Hold on, Froggy. I'm coming.
As you can see, he has a fishing rod. Nor the power up underneath his bed. Now the frog has a tail.
What's up with the tail? Hey, wait a minute! You swallowed my lucky charm! Come back here! What's wrong with you? Something's not right. We've always been friends. For years. Froggy! Wait up! Oh, dear.
Then Station Square, suddenly.
Yoo-hoo, Froggy! Come out wherever you are. Oh, man. Where could that Pollywog pal be anyway?
Mysterious person. The train station isn't open yet, the steps don't take time very seriously, as you can see. Mr. Know-it-all, let me give you some advice. When you're fishing, you gotta wiggle the lure. That will attract fish. Push down key quickly when the fish is on, and tug the rod accordingly, according to the movements of the fish. Don't fight them. Eventually, the fish will tire out and it's yours. Learn something new every day, huh? Thanks for letting me know. The guy that did the voice for this also did the voice for Duke Nukem, by the way. Okay, can't get up there. Kart racing part. Stage 1, Twinkle Park. fish for and catch frog. So first thing you must do is find frog. Okay, I see him over there. Guess I need to be on out of the water to fish. Okay, there we go. I have no idea really how to play this. I think I'm worth it's working. Okay, mission complete.
Now what am I gonna do?
But then the frog escapes in it, as is customary. Six emblems.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
I could do the kart racing thing with Big as well. I'm not going to. Yikes, a frog just leapt out of that elevator. Guess I'll go to the chow's. Cannot go to the chow's. Here's Amy, just randomly here.
I'm so bored. I guess I'll go shopping or something.
Okie dokie. Get hit by a car. Not here. I'm just not paying enough attention to where it was. Is this place open now? Could have sworn the ice stone was here somewhere in the city. And then I have to take it back. So, where was it? On that side over there. So, is there anything in here before I leave? There is. Lure power up. Use this to catch bigger fish. So that wasn't even worthy of the tutorial lady telling us about anything of it. Then if I can, I think I'll go back to Big's house to see if I can get the pet harp that was clearly under his bed. Okay, now I'll be back. knuckles. It's randomly over.
Didn't I see a green-colored stone somewhere?
Now I just have to make it all the way over there. The slowest character in the game. One that leads to his house, or is it a different? Let's go this way. So I threw the bed over there and just like embedded in the pool over there. For some reason, he's a very fast climber.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
You've discovered the life belt. It keeps you afloat when you're in water. To swim underwater, press the jump button when afloat.
It seems a little counterintuitive to press the jump button to go down. Let's climb on up here. Stage 2, Ice Cap.
Press the boulders to break the ice.
Mikes. Can I pick it back up? Seems I cannot. See a secret area over here.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
break some ice. Anything good in here? Something down. Alora power up. The catching other fish thing is really good. So I didn't realize that I was gonna drown to death, so. I did not drown. Anything cool in here? Wherever this is. Or is this all there is? Just some sharks in here. I think I can get through theirs. Hammerhead sharks. Okay, I see a path to go, so I'll go in there after. Get some air. I see froggy, but there is no air. There is. Very bad. Let's go back through here to the Ferrister. Froggy was all on at the very beginning. I didn't mess up that boulder. I can't control the cameras. Okay, I think he's coming. He's coming.
Something's biting.
I got some rings out of it.
not too bad.
37. Now I just need to find where the frog went next.
Go to Station Square. You may find something.
Barely fit through the door. Second. There's Sonic.
That robot! I'd better go after Amy.
Done. Go to the chow zone. Go to the chows.
This is the chow garden. If you bring the eggs you find all over the world, a chow will be born.
Where is the chow? Right there. Just enter the water. The slowest picking up animations. Pick up the wrong thing. Don't drown in the pool. Oh, it's right there. Was this close enough? Yes.
The big bite. Go! not too bad. Froggy? Uh-oh. No! Hold on there! Come back, please! Give me my friend back! I'm begging you, please!
Gotta have this whole scene again. And they gotta use this cutscene everywhere. It's high quality. And I'm just on the ship somehow.
Froggy? This place doesn't look familiar to me at all. Smells like Froggy's around somewhere. Think I'll see what's behind this door.
Let's go to the Forbidden Chasm. I think I will do. I just need to find Chow. It's not the right Chow. It's painting a picture. Which is nice. I must give in. Do not climb up the wall, please. Now when I'm playing, you see the only character that you're more agile than. Go in there. Can't play this game. There's no Chow in here. There is a power, so I'm glad I came in. Glory power. Stage 4, the hut shelter. Okay. Oh, it just opens. You don't need to do the spinning thing either. So now there's like ancient coelacanths and lantern fish and stuff. Froggies in this little bit of waters.
Okay.
just get all the monies first.
Ah, there's Froggy. Looks like he needs my help.
This must be the emergency drainage switch.
So now I'm sure he's here somewhere. And with all the shark infested water. There he is. Can't tell if I'm too far away or if it's just the wrong time. Well, failed.
Something's biting! Doggy!
Okie dokie.
Too bad.
39 up.
Yeah. We're together again at last, huh? Huh? That's strange. Where am I, Froggy?
Wow. Is it all right for you to be here? Trust me? So these are the seven emeralds. Could it be? The servers are the seven chaos emeralds. Unified by one, that is the controller. The seven chaos... The controller itself... Could this be the emerald that controls the seven chaos?
I mean, that would make sense with this position, if not. Yes. Didn't lose the frog.
Froggy? I don't like the looks of this place. If something happens now, there's no point to my rescuing you. I don't know who would bother to save us both. We better get going, buddy!
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operations.
Fascinating.
Use the monorail to get out of the ship.
Okay, before that, though, let me check if I can go in a couple more rooms. Not this one. Okay, I can't go in deep. has taken off. I don't know why there's a boat landing on it in the first place. Sup?
To escape! I'm right on time. Chaos! Grab him! Get that fraud! And don't forget the Chaos Emerald!
The dog is coughing outside the door again. Eggman's still here, though he said he was leaving. Chaos, sick.
Aim for the fog and cast your lure.
How he fits in there. No fall damage in this effect.
Chaos!
Now that his frog is no longer possessed by a tail. There you go, that's the adventure of Big the Cat. For a lot of people hate this character. I don't think he's that. Yeah, with Stun, the only one that's left is Sonic itself. Which is long enough that I won't be doing that in a single video, so look forward to the Sonic playthrough eventually. So I think there's an upgrade that, like, lets you breathe underwater, which I didn't find. I'm probably missing upgrades for other people as well. I know E-102 Gamma had, like, a lock-on upgrade that, like, allows him to lock on to stuff for a longer period of time. I think, anyway. That unlocks Sonic Drift Race. Which I might show off some of those games eventually. Right now I have Sonic the Hedgehog and Sonic Drift. Like a cart thing, and then Sonic on the GameCube. Show this off someday. Maybe.
Select your character.
Every character is now done, except for Sonic. So he will be the next one. Yes. So yeah, if you liked this, you can leave a comment about anything that happened, subscribe for more. But most importantly of all, have a nice day. Bye.